party anthem for this performance is Life is a Highway by Rascal Flatts.
We're a professional country a cappella group.
So in our first performance, we played to our strengths. We just wanted to sit around, sing. Baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. Al really loves Tim, and I mean, he's the only one singing that low in this competition, so it's cool.
Windows down, my seats are back, my music's up, we ride. Put legs up on my dashboard, it's just the way I lie.
I'm feeling a little bit of bass in my butt. Yeah.
In this next performance, Humphrey's gonna kick it up a notch. We're gonna stand up in our boots and really give it to you.
Every other group had fantastic dance moves, so we've gotta do a little bit more to match that level.
Life is a highway. I wanna ride it all.
We don't dance a lot. We do a lot of step touch. You know, we keep it in the box, just right here. Kaye Soul came in. They saw us kind of struggling.
Oh my gosh. Guys, you have to learn how to dance, at least a little bit.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Wait, right and left?
And left.
That's my left. My hips lie. They don't tell the truth. Bam, bam,
bam. Bam, bam, bam. Kaye Soul can move, and we like watching them move, but moving ourselves is a little bit more stressful.
We're doing it.
We might not dance that well, but we're going to bring it. People are going to have a good time, and we are going to party.
Performing Life is a Highway by Rascal Flatts, here is Home Free.
Well, life's like a road that you travel on. It's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door. The blues won't haunt you anymore. The brave are free and the love is sore. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. Let love us down and today. Yeah.
Life is a highway. I wanna ride it all night long. Wanna ride it all night long. Wanna ride it all night long. If you're going my way, I wanna drive it all night long. Wanna ride it all night long.
There was a distance.
People calling in and complaining because their subwoofers just got blown out at home on their television sets. My God, that was low. Home Free. Well done. All right. Let's go ahead and take us to the judges. Sean, what'd you think?
You do have some moves, believe it or not. You moved a little bit. You stayed in the box and then you went out of the box a little bit and you jumped back in the box and that's... But you know what? That's good. You stay with what you know, and that's what makes you guys so great and so far so consistent. And for those kids who want to be involved in a cappella, this is a prime example of what a cappella is. The way they performed, they had a beginning, a middle, mm-hmm. and an end.
Yeah.
It started off great. The middle was beautiful, gave you something different, ended it beautifully,
like
where everybody stood
meal.
Up and applauded. That's how you do a cappella music. And Austin, let me tell you, you're a star. I'm trying to tell you, your voice is amazing, man. Like yeah. You got skills, man. So the components is great. Great job, guys.
Ben, What do you think? Are these guys on the road to victory or not?
It was really good. When, like, the bass guitar starts speaking, that's crazy. That's like my bass just jumped off the shelf. And, how you do that? That's awesome. Adam. Nice. Nice, nice drumming. Adam's the drummer. Real tasteful. Like, you're a good drummer. Like, you don't play a bunch of cymbals that don't need to be played, and it's just, you know, like, you're holding the groove down really good. So, nice work, guys.
Joel, are you feeling the country spirit up here?
I love you boys. You're my boys. I was feeling that. It was great. I'm so happy. You know what makes country music stand out for me is it's telling a story. I loved the start with you, Austin. It was great. And then building each piece and letting us see how you guys build a band, especially a cappella, because country music typically, especially a song like this that was a rock song originally, you guys don't have country instruments to make it country. You don't have your steel guitar. You don't have your instruments to do that. And so you guys as a band have to really sell that you're a country act. And you do that effortlessly. It's just what you are. And I love it. It sounds so easy when you guys sound relaxed. It sounds like it just comes out of you. But it's deceptively hard. You know, to sound that relaxed means you guys are really in control of your game. And was that like a low F sharp or something? I mean, that was a ridiculously low note.
Yeah.
You know, something around there.
Yeah,
so good job. I love you guys. Yeah.
We'll find out later on if Home Free will ride safely to the next show or if they'll face elimination tonight. Thank you, fellas. Good work.
One of the greatest vocalists of all time was praising Austin's voice.
Yeah, so. I've been watching him since I was a kid. Like, in high school, I was competing with songs that guy sang on his CD. So that's like the coolest moment of my whole life right there.